I cannot respect a woman that put a man before her kids. Let me tell you something. Love don't love nobody. You need to wake up and realize if he gonna accept you, he gotta accept your kids. The love sold separately. If a nigga make you put your kids on hold for him, that nigga's a bitch ass nigga. Rule number one. Don't you ever forget that. A lot of you hoes taking that child support money and burning these no good niggas out. You robbing Peter to pay Paul. You got to understand, ho, if he don't respect your kids, he don't respect the fact that you got a family, he ain't never gonna respect you. He looking at you like you ain't shit. You just for right now. And how the time when you burn him out on that type of time, guess what God do? He make the nigga leave your dog ass because karma is a bitch and God don't like ugly. I cannot respect a bitch that put a nigga before her kids. That nigga leave you, but them kids ain't going nowhere. Understand, a nigga ain't nothing but a sack of bones and he ain't gonna give you nothing but a hard time and some hard dick. And he gonna charge you for the bubble gum, ho. You robbing Peter to pay Paul. Understand the game. A nigga gotta take you in. He gotta take your family in. He gotta take everything about you. Them kids gotta be his. I don't give a fuck if he went up. I don't give a fuck if he don't know the daddy. I don't give a fuck if the daddy's still in the kid's life. That nigga dating you and he dating them children when he with you. Y'all women gotta understand that. Stop putting niggas before your kids. Stop leaving your kids home to go see a nigga. Run to get mo dick when you ain't got none, when you got two kids in there from another deadbeat ass nigga. You need to wake up and realize God don't bless haters. God don't like ugly. And karma is a badass bitch and it's gonna find their way to you. All that shit gonna come back round to you. That's why you keep getting bad luck. That's why you keep getting bad blessings, cause you putting a nigga before your motherfucking kids. Don't none come before your kids. Them kids ain't going nowhere, but them niggas gonna up and leave your dog ass when they find a badder bitch badder than your tired ass. Wake up and realize the game. We the business.